Lord, let your mercy be on us as we place our trust in you.